Hello guys, and welcome to episode 5 of me playing Minecraft. Recently pet cat went missing, so in this episode I was thinking of finding him. The first place I thought to check is Noob Scrub's dungeon, so I'm gonna look for pet cat in there. OMG, Noob Scrub must have been down here again. Wow, he has been doing a lot of work down here making the place look ugly as hell. OMG Darren, it's you again.
Hi Savage Robot, what do you want?
I was looking for pet cat, he went missing.
Don't know where your stupid dog is, go and look for him yourself.
That was quite rude.
Okay, can you leave me now?
Yes, goodbye. Well, look at that. OMG, another pig. Every corner I turn I see another pig. Here pig, have some pork chop. I don't think he wanted any. Oh wow, a lamp. Noob Scrub has built so many useless things. Another hole I have to jump down. Finally, something useful, a chest. I got a flint and steel. Chain boots. Diamond sword. Chain helmet. Chain leggings. And a chain chest plate. If you're wondering what happened to the loot I got in episode 4, I died and lost it. Wow, this armor smells like a Noob Scrub. Another chest. What are these green eggs? I can't place them. Never mind, I can. Wow, that was fun. I love blowing things up. OMG, look, a bathtub. Okay, I guess this is a tap. OMG, this is not a bathtub, this is a minecart. It stopped. OMG, look, it's the nice looking red block from episode 3. Who remembers what goes well with the red block? Wow, that did the same thing that the green eggs did. I can barely see anything. Finally, some light. OMG guys, I can't believe it, I found pet cat. Noob Scrub must have locked him up down here. Next time he joins, I'm going to get revenge on him. Okay guys, I have found pet cat, so I guess I should end the episode here. In episode 6 I'm going to try and find Noob Robot and I'm gonna get revenge on him. Okay guys, thanks for watching, goodbye.